So you're considering getting a new roof, but how much does it cost? Good question, and not really simple to answer. So there's a few different factors that roofing companies will take into account when they're preparing a quote. One is the type and size of the existing roof, difficulty of access, the difficulty of the job itself, and optional extras such as insulation, ventilation, and potentially skylights, which will obviously drive up the price. So depending on what your preferences are, where you are, and the type of roof, it all affects it. A good range to work with is anywhere from $6,000 up to quite a large, complicated home, might be around the $30,000 mark. For residential, you'll fall somewhere in there. Sorry, can't be more specific. Best to get a quote from a reputable roofing company to compare. Now, once your quotes have come in, if you're comparing apples with apples, you'll find that most reputable roofing companies, you can basically throw a blanket over their price. They'll all work off a square meter rate, which is basically in and around the same market value. And it will come down to your confidence in that specific company to deliver on their promises to you. So to recap, there's multiple factors that are taken into account when preparing your quote. Make sure you compare your quotes when you've got them in front of you, and the price range will be anywhere from $6,000 to $30,000.
We hope you found that helpful. For more information, check out our web series ebook. Alternatively, head over to our website by following the link on the right hand side of the screen.